Everyone's chasing that 1,000 horsepower dream, but nobody wants those 1,000 horsepower problems.